Hi, I'm here with another mukbang. Good afternoon, everyone. I have some spicy garlic chop suey. I have some white rice. I have some shrimp fried rice. And I have some egg foo young. And the drink, I have Bubblicious. Hi, everyone. First, before we get to eating, let's thank the Father for the food. Father, please bless this food for the nourishment of my body in your Son name, Christ Jesus. Amen. Thank you, Father. Oh. See? Chinese. Zucchini. This is good. No, this is a good. Good talk to you. It's hot. See, look at it. I love me white rice. I love a lot of vegetables in mine. Mushroom, see them big old mushroom, zucchini, carrot. I got this from this Chinese place over by my house called China One. You see this shrimp fried rice? Shrimp chop suey. I'm sorry, when you got Chinese food, that hit the spot. They got some good egg bouillon. The vegetable, I like the vegetable egg bouillon. Let me tell you like this. I love my vegetable too, but sometimes when I be cooking it, my vegetable cook too, sometimes too done. Sometimes I'm start steaming it. I got my shrimp. Real, I told him I wanted extra spicy. Garlic. You see all the pepper? What this is, I don't know. I don't know what that is. What? Vegetable. All my big green pepper. I love my vegetable. Spicy, I like it though. You know what? people don't really know. You really, really don't know. But spicy stuff like cayenne is good for you. Cayenne is good for you. It's good for your blood. It generates your blood real good. People don't know that. Red pepper, cayenne pepper is better for you than, people don't understand. Black pepper is not good for you. But people don't really know that. Black pepper is not good for you, but cayenne pepper and crushed red pepper, those are very good for you. It generates your blood good. It keeps your blood from clogging because it's spicy. And sometimes your body needs that boost, that energy boost. I don't like them. I don't care for a lot of black pepper. I use it because I don't have no cayenne around, but I love cayenne. I put a whole lot of cayenne pepper. I'm picking my vegetables off. What's that? If I don't know what it is, I can't eat it. And something else I love so much, onions. I got my onion. I eat all my onion. This is so good. I'm just picking all my vegetables off. If I get full, I'll still eat all my vegetables. There's a whole lot of shrimps right here. I like to cook in my food, these peppers, but I don't eat them.
I just like them cooked in my food. Man, I ate all my vegetables off here. I love it. And you know, I'd be having this food up here, but I don't eat it all. I don't know what they do. It's another thing I don't like. I don't like my Chinese food sweet. Yuck. But I taste a lot of sweetness on it. I don't like my Chinese food sweet. Yuck. But this is so good though, but Mo, I'm talking to my dog. I keep tasting my rice. Yuck. It's got a lot of sugar on. It's like sweet. I can't eat that. My white rice. I don't like sugar. When I want my Chinese food, I don't want it sweet. See my food? I am so through. I'm full. I enjoyed it. Ooh, I give it a thumbs up. What you all think of this video? If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Share this video. Until the next time, come and eat with me. I would love to have you. Until the next time, bye.